themselves as beloved community. And so I ask you now, as beloved community, to rise and to stand and offer some sign of God's love and God's peace to those near you, that we are all part of this beloved community, that we are all disciples who will stand in the gap for each other and for all those we have yet to meet. Let us share a sign of God's love and peace and send it out to the universe, to the beloved communion and the beloved community that is in this space.